A very good morning, dear children. Children, we have started our second term with the sound A. Previously, we have written three letter words of A sound. Fine? And today, we are going to draw the picture of A sound words and we will name them. So, firstly, you have to write down date with the pencil. After writing the date, you will start writing the heading. P-I-C-T-U-R-E-S, pictures. O-F, of, inverted comma, E, E says A. Sound, S-O-U-N-D, sound. W O R D S words. So we have written today's heading pictures of E sound words. Now we will underline this heading with the blue marker pencil. See children, I have drawn an underline here. Now we will start today's word. Write number one here inside the margin line. Just draw two slanting lines and make a curve here upside. Small two slanting line, then make a triangle, then a small curve and a slanting line again. Fine. What is this? Yes, this is a pen. So put an arrow here and write P E N pen. Pa E N pen. Pa E N pen. Fine. Now you will underline it with blue marker pencil. Now we will draw the second picture here. Just draw an oval shape here, then a slanting V. Make a slanting line. And you have to draw very thin slanting lines here inside this V and oval shape. This is the picture of a net. Fine? I hope you can see it well. N-E-T, net. N-E-T, net. Now underline this. Now write number 3 here. Make a standing line, then a sleeping line in the center of this, and two slanting line will cross to each other. Fine. And we will make small curves inside these line like. Okay, fine. You have to make small curves inside this. You have to make small curves inside these lines. Okay. Now tell me, what is this? This is a web. So right here, W E B W E B web. W E B web. Fine. Now underline this. W E B web. Write number 4 here. Make two slanting line like this. And two slanting line, two standing lines and sleeping line. Anybody is going to tell me what is this? Yes, this is a leg. L E G. La E G. Leg. Okay, now put up and draw an underline. Come to the next picture. There is no space, so we will write. We can leave one line here, and I'm going to draw it here. 1 and 0. What is this? Everybody knows that. This is number 10. So write here T E N T E N 10. Fine? Now underline it. Now children, come to the next picture. Number 6. Firstly, you have to draw a very thin triangle here. Then two curves facing to each other. Then two slanting line like this. Again, two slanting line. This is the jet. Fine. This is the picture of a jet. Put an arrow and write here J E T J E T jet. Now underline this. So children, we have drawn few pictures of E sound words and we have written the name of them. We have completed today's work. Now after completing the work, I have drawn a finishing line here. So you will do the same. Children, you have to draw the pictures on your own and please do your work on your own. Thank you. Bye-bye.